On Friday, police responded to a shooting incident where they found Glenn Morio, 21 years, with a single gunshot wound to the right upper arm. He was taken to the KHMH and was treated. He's in a stable condition. And we have one person detained for questioning in regards to that shooting.
Do you know why exactly, have you been able to establish the motive for this one as well?
No, again, we have our investigators working. We're working with the complainant. I know he went to the store, and he was approached by one person who fired shots at him.